for stabilization of unstable slopes near the railway tracks at various stretches of Konkan Railways, directional control blasting techniques were designed and implemented by CSIR-CMFR. The present video is showing the directional control blasting conducted at Agavi cutting site of Konkan Railway for increasing the stability and preventing collapse of the adjacent slopes. Directional control blasting conducted at Agavi cutting site of Konkan Railway for stabilizing the slope. Controlled blasting performed for stabilizing the slope by decreasing the slope angle at Bodavi cutting site of Konkan Railway. Directional control blasting at Bodavi cutting site of Konkan Railway for increased stability of unstable slopes. Controlled blasting conducted at Ukshi Railway Station of Konkan Railway for flattening of unstable slopes. For doubling of railway tracks of Kulem-Madgaon Railway projects of RVNL at Sanwar Damped Station near Goa.